We all have our place in the order of things.
So much for being careful. Flowers. Huh. Well, why not? About time you showed up! More Glen Hawks incoming!
The sun never fails.
That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore.
It seems like they're coming from upriver. I could track them back to the source, but if more come here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
There are Snapmaw carcasses everywhere. No wonder the Glintox were drawn here. Whoever did this must have left tracks from the amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow. Those blinds up there concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat, and a wasteful one too. These must be the Snapmaw hunters. I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glintox problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm. Our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glintox are attacking people because of what...
My problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you? You already have one? Now that's impressive. All right, then.
There, the heart you need. Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
Good. Keep it that way.
Aloy. Congratulations are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkas, may the sunlight is passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait, are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating a cease?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able. Another signal. I must be closing in on the signal. I need to find a way up to the tall neck's head. The killers. What are they doing here? still sniffing around. Let's make this quick. You got anything better to do?
Come out wherever you are. What do we got?
Plan. Yeah. tend to my wounds before they get worse. This will be useful later. Should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. All right. Now I just have to reach its head.
Thank you. Talana.
Always a pleasure. I see you've brought your pet.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of the Nora for membership in the Hunter's Lodge.
No. Look at her. She's lowborn, a savage. This is beneath even you, Talana.
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed the lodge should be open to all. Would you like to take it up with him?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Even though it would bring ruin to the lodge, so be it. Do you, Aloy of the Nora, pledge to act rightly and nobly when in service to the lodge all the days to follow?
I do.
Members of the lodge, even though Tarkas is barely cold, I present to you Aloy of the Nora. Member and Thrush, what say you all?
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an outlander. While you make meaningless gestures, I'll be finding Red Maw.
This is a good day.
I know why I hate Assis. Why do you?
My family has always boasted members in the lodge. My father and brother were both hawks. Assis let their sacrifice be forgotten.
What sacrifice?
They died in the massacre. They should be honored as hawks. Instead, Assis will not let anyone mention it.
How did your family come to be members of the lodge?
Karja noble houses have sent sons to the lodge for generations. Because they needed another place to lord over the commoners. I want to change that. The idea that someone is worthy or not by virtue of birth alone. Everyone thinks they have me pegged as soon as they hear Talana Khan Padish. I hate that.
I understand. My whole life I lived as an outcast from the Nora. They would have been the first to say I wasn't one of them. Yet as soon as I leave the Sacred Lands, everyone calls me Aloy of the Nora. It should be Aloy despite the Nora.
I didn't know. I'll remember that.
What happened in the massacre?
King Duran's paranoia knew no bounds. He sent thousands of innocents to die in the Sunring. When the Hawks of the Lodge called for him to stop the slaughter, he threw them in the ring too. Yet when the machines attacked the condemned, more Hawks leapt into the ring to defend them. And my father and brother were among them.
I'm so sorry. What happened to the men in the Sunring?
They died fighting. If you wish to hear the story, Legan can tell it better. He saw it with his own eyes. I did not. The morning of the massacre, my father told me to meet him outside the city. He told me they were planning an escape. I waited for hours until a message came from my father. I had to leave the city. So I fled when I should have fought by his side.
He didn't want you to die with them.
Nor would he want their names forgotten. Especially by the man who benefited most from their deaths, Assis.
What's Red Maw?
Few have seen it. A thunderjaw marked by years of battle. Some say it still bears the marks of over a dozen hunters on its flank. How many it has trampled along the way, we may never know. When members go hunting and never return, we often blame Red Maw. But to me, it's more than legend. It's the only machine that will unseat Assis. My sponsor nearly had it, but he didn't make it.
I'm sorry.
Tarkas sponsored me out of loyalty to my family. He was my last link to them, besides the lodge itself. I have to unseat Assis. Now that you're a Thrush, you should improve your reputation. Why do you hunt down a Thunderjaw and a Stormbird?
You want me to go trophy hunting?
You're not just any Thrush. You're mine. And you better make me look good.
But what about Red Maw?
I will find him. And when I do, I expect you to be there.
Nice and bright out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
get it while I can.
Thank you.
now. scrappers, collecting salvage.
Thank you.
I think I'm in the clear.
Take a look at these wares.
Only the finest shards just to look. See for yourself. I've got all the best goods here.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Would you like to buy something today?
These aren't goods, they're necessities. Thank you.
Sundom was founded here under the Glinthawk's shadow.
Where's Talana? Maybe upstairs. No Assis either. Maybe Ligon knows where they are.
You have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Assis received word about Red Maw and rushed out. Talana found out a short time later and had to follow.
They both went alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Oh, I saw some Outlanders follow after her.
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where have they gone? I have to help if I can.
You might be right. They've gone southeast, headed for the spear shafts. You'd better hurry.
That sounds like her. These must be the Outlanders that followed Talana. Looks like Assis hired some thugs.
I don't want to kill you! Get out of here while you still can!
My focus. He's receiving another signal. Thank you. That sounds like her. I must be closing in on the signal.
Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is Assis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Why is Assis going after Redmaw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his brush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride. Even though he knew we needed to unseat Assis. I'm not sure where Assis and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks. This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees.
I fear we're too late. The Tarkus, I arrived in time to see him die.
There he is. Redmaw. Assis is holding his own. Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us. Was holding his own.
Disc launchers!
Thank you.
creatures!
Don't have another shot for this one.
Cheers. Thank you.
Much use for
thank you.
We did it! Hello there, beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out. Of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmore first. To soften him up. Yeah.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
Still getting that signal. I need to find a way up to the Tallneck's head. Be too prepared. No ammo. I must be closing in on that tall neck. Okay, I need to get up to the tall neck's head. That tall neck can't be far now. All right, how am I getting up there? To your head. Thank you. Just stay out of their way for now. to me. Made it. Now to climb up to its head.
Hawk Radovan Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow. Look. A memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here, if you want it.
What happens now, in the lodge?
As Sunhawk,
I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Furnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother. And Sun Hawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Well, congratulations, Talana. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy. Despite the Nora. May you always take your prey.